Turn each shape. We have to turn the first shape half a turn anticlockwise. If we start here, we turn in the opposite direction as the hands on a clock and finish here. Next shape, a quarter turn clockwise. If we start here, we move in the same direction as the hands on a clock and finish here. Finally, we need to make a three-quarter turn clockwise. Start here and turn around to finish here.